One, two, three. One, two, three. What's up, boys? I'm back. Man, this game is fun. This game is fun. I thought I owe it to fun and fun games like this one to finish it a second time. I only finished it once, so not enough. Gotta do NG+. Oh shit, I remember this guy. I am too weak at the moment. I'm gonna skip this guy. This guy that's a girl.
Mamma mia!
Cause she is too strong for me right now. I'll come back to her later when I'm upgraded. I've upgraded my weapon. But anyway, I'll give it one try. Maybe I can beat Terrace, you never know. Oh! Oh! The juke! Another spin, huh? Yo, maybe the... Oh, maybe that's... Oh, oh. No! Does that work? Maybe the strat is to stay close to... I am surprised. How am I not dead, dude? This is crazy. Oh! No ammo. Bitch. How does this shit work? These fucking hands that pop on the ground. That's the worst attack. Seems like you absolutely have to time it right, or you're fucked. I don't know how to time it. There's no indication on the ground, unless I'm blind. Maybe I'm blind. See? Damn, she hurts, man. Okay, I need to stay close to her. In hopes that she doesn't cast that stupid... the homing hands. And it's the first thing she does. Dude, dodge that, man. Come on. The bitch slap. Holy shit, the backhand. Okay, now let me try to stand on the other side. I was standing to her left side. I'll stand on her right side now. Maybe she'll do a different attack that's easier to, you know, to dodge. Timing! Oh, the backslap. Oh, there's a follow-up to the backslap. Fuck. Also, I said that I was gonna stand on the underside. I didn't do that. I fucked up. My HP very low. Maybe because I didn't use the shield that time. Wow, okay, there's a follow-up that's so un- Timing. Oh, spinny, spinny. I'm dead. You gotta time everything. You gotta get your timings right. Damn it. Okay, okay, I'm getting the hang of it. Maybe I can kill her, even though I'm fucking weak. It will take me a long time. But it's doable. Only thing that worries me is those hands, the homing hands, man. Those things are bullshit. Oh, that was a new move. Oh, what was that? He did something. That. You can outrange these things. Huh. Look at that. You can outrange them. Holy shit. Easy. I thought you have to, like, you know, and just outrange them. But if they're too close, you gotta time it right. Get some Igor. Run. Run. Right? Uh-oh. She's doing something. He's mad. Oh, she mad now. Oh, fuck. Nados. Oh, God. Surprise, bitch. He's too fucking greedy. That work? Excuse me, lady. Oh, I panicked healed. What was that? Come on. I don't understand these moves. Man, these hands. You can't track them properly. See the trace on the ground? It's not. It's faster. It's faster than thing you see moving in the ground. That was a good attempt. The only way I survived that long is by using that ability that heals me for a portion of damage taken. That shit is insanely good. Just dash this shit. I thought you could dash, like sprint. I mean, maybe you can if you're already far enough, you can outrun it. But if you're too close, no. Ah. Well, looks like I'm gonna kill her. It's like, I'm not gonna kill her later, I'm gonna kill her now. Seems like. Just do whatever you like. It doesn't work that again. It doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that, okay? You gotta wait, let them do their thing, and you react. You gotta be a reactor, not an actor. God damn it. You gotta react to their actions. Don't let them react to yours. Like that. Was a I didn't mean to do that. We're not doing melee. Then no melee run. Vinny? God. Stop spamming this. Oh my god. Bitch. Oh. What did that do? It's like it did nothing. God. I don't know what this does! Okay, how the fuck do you dodge that? Do you dodge that? Excuse me. Oh God. Oh my God. That's really hard to dodge. So fast. And it comes from all around. When you're locked into the boss, it's hard to orient yourself to dodge correctly. Fuck. That was a really good attempt though. So close. So close. You son of a bitch. Again? Stupid hands, dude. Fucked up part is I'm only here for material. And the material this boss drops, not the one I need at the moment. That's the worst part. Oh! Don't do it! Wow, the combo. I got staggered. I couldn't wake up, that's it. I was stunned. Not really stunned, but staggered. No. No chance. A bitch. Get the timing. There's a follow-up for that. Okay, okay, okay. At least we've seen all our moves. Seen all her moves now. I know what to do. I really just need to be patient, man. Patience is the key. Really. It's that simple. Oh, I can sneak in a shot. Got hit by both hands. Okay, that was fast. Not again. Dude! Oh, what the fuck? Need Igor. What is she doing? Dude, how do you even dodge this shit? Really gotta be careful in the next phase. She can cast some really nasty spells. Quick ones. Oi, come back. These are so tricky. Like, you think you can see them on the ground moving, but that's a lie. See, that time there was no path near me, but the hands were there. They were there, right under my feet. Wow, that was close. Oh my god, no! I dodged in a shitty way. I dodged kind of diagonal forward and just like to the left. That was stupid. Just dodge to the left, man. I was being greedy. I wanted to dodge while at the same time getting close to her. Maximum efficiency. I can't help it, that's my nature. Very efficient person. I wanted to dodge and get close to her in one move. I can start shooting. Oh shit. Hey. Itch tricked me. Okay, go. I don't know what the fuck she's doing. Oh, there it is. It dodged it somehow. Ooh, somehow I just walked through that. No, I'm slow. Oh my god, what the fuck? I healed. I got the healing, but then I did another spell right afterwards. That was a mistake. I gotta take a piss. I'm so pissed right now, I have to actually take a piss. I'll be right back. Alrighty, boys, I'm back. Feeling much better. I needed that hissing break. Feel a lot better. Relieved, if you will. That was a big spin. Bro, stop spamming this shit. Oh my God, my life. Ah, man. Why did I turn the other way? It seems like the defense shield up thingy. Oh, you can't see it. It's covered by my camera, but I'm casting a spell that raises my defenses. It seems to be helping at keeping me alive. Slap. Wow, I just... No! It seems like I canceled her spell while she was casting whatever that she was casting when she does the red things appear. I think I canceled her casting, her spell cast somehow. Just by shooting her, I guess. Weird. I know how to dodge that. What was that? I've never seen that attack. Okay, maybe I saw it one time. That's why I couldn't remember it. But now that she did it, it rings a bell. What's the other weapon I have? Is that Mia? I think that's Mia's weapon. Which is stronger? Fuck. Not at the moment, but because it's under-upgraded. The other weapon I'm using is more upgraded, so it does more damage, but if they're both on the same level, I think Mia's weapon does more per shot. Great. Man, I got so close to killing her. Twice, I think. Come on, man, stop wasting my time. Okay, that was bullshit, but okay. Oh, that was... weird. That wasn't supposed to happen. Oh man, I really want to kill this bitch so we can move on with our lives, you know? Die for me, please. And I'm gonna fight her again because this is like in the depths. This is fighting bosses you fight in the normal game, in the real world. Or whatever you want to call it. Ooh, that was cool. Thank you. was fucking nice. Oh my god. You are a bitch. The chain attack there at the end. Gave me false sense of security. I got too comfortable at the end. Greed. I wanted to try something there. I was shooting her because I wanted to see if I actually can cancel the spell. Turns out you can't. You cast the spell anyway, and I died. All right. Now that my theory have been disproved, and carry on. That piece of knowledge. You fuck. You are fucking greedy, you know that? Ow! Got the timing right. Come on, man. Deep breaths. Deep breaths. Stay calm. Stay calm and collected. Be fine. Gonna be fine. to dodge that. Dude, what is she doing? What is that? What did you do, bitch? Kill me instantly. I low HP. Maybe I was too low HP. Fuck. I mean, I can survive getting hit by that spell, no problem. Not the main attack, the waves. I can survive a wave. I think the wave pushed me into her hand. Imagine if I had an upgraded weapon, or if I was using magic, she would be dead in like a minute. But nah, magic is just too much damage. Makes the game not worth playing. Easy. Damn, that was smooth. That hit me. Shit is so fast. I wasn't expecting that. I could have dodged it if I knew it was coming. God damn it. I gotta watch out for that stupid spell. It's so fast. There it is again. I was looking at her. What is she gonna do? What is that spell she's doing? Is she gonna raise her hand up in the air and slam it down? Or do that other attack that killed me? Itch. Get staggered, bitch. Okay, yeah, sure, dude. Sure, okay. Sure. Bullshit. Okay. Again. And that shit got me panicking. What is she doing? There it is! Oh! Again? Oh, keep it. I've never got hit by that attack. Didn't even know you can get hit by it. I know you. It slows you down, fucks up your dash. Well, the more you live, the more you die, the more you learn. Oh man, stop lying. Such bullshit. I hit her with a drain attack. There's no fucking. Oh, maybe if she gets down on the ground, I can maybe sneak in a drain attack. Be nice, actually. Why haven't I thought about that? It's genius to gain more haze. Fuck. How did I not think of that? Oh, I got bit slapped. Ouch. Again? Spamming bitch. Oh, there it is. Alright. Cool. God. Oh no, you can't do that? Wait, that doesn't make sense. I can still shoot her. Well, while she's doing that, transitioning to phase two. She can be shot. She will take reduced damage, but he can actually deal damage to her. So why couldn't I drain her then? Man, so many discoveries today. Greedy. Many mistakes. Yes! Yes! Oh. Sorry. Yes. Yes, sir. Give me that shit. Give me that titanium. That useless titanium. Well, it's actually useful, but not for now. I need... It's for later. I got 24. I don't even know if I need that much. Anyways. Fuck that bitch. Get owned. GG's. GG's.
Excellent.
Nice soup. And all I got is 83,000 souls, that's it. Okay. Anyways, I'm done with this fucking place. Get me out of here. I was looking for steel. I want steel. Upgrade my weapons. Now the question is, do I want to keep looking in the depths for steel? Or do I want to continue story? Konnichiwa. Receive items. I want this shit. Steel. No, this is iron. Alright, I'm gonna keep looking. Head to the depths. So we did these, iron. I just finished this one. One of these is... should give me steel. Let me try this one. Zero District. I think it's better to do it this way, because once I upgrade my weapons, it will make progressing through the main story much easier. Right? Like, we are gonna need... Wait, is that an open room? Oh no, there's a door. Three keys, maybe. I think we need three keys. What? Titanium? Where do I get steel, dude? Alright, I'm out of here. If I'm getting titanium, that's not where I want to be. I want steel. I'll do these later.
You.
Alright, look at that. It says titanium. Maybe this one will give me steel? See me? Oof. That was embarrassing. But it's okay. Nobody saw that. Nothing happened there. Absolutely nothing. You haven't seen shit. Bitch. Wow, I knocked her down with that. I didn't know you can do that. Cool. Come on, is this a steel zone? On steel. Oh, okay, dude. Fuck is this? They have like crazy attack range, or not range, area of effect, like a full circle. No steel. Titanium also? Bullshit. How come I went from iron to titanium? Steel is between them, between iron and titanium. How did we skip steel? I don't get it. Well, there's three more zones remaining. Gotta be in one of them, right? Right. Iron, titanium. Power of trials. This is like the end zone, the end game. Maybe even higher than titanium. Shit, what is this place? Just an arena? Oh my, what is that? Have I fought this thing? Shit. Boy. Oh yeah, I remember this thing. It's not a boss, it's just an enemy. Very strong enemy. Nope. Whatever you're doing, just stop. Mark of Honor. What the fuck is that? It's not here in my items, in my bags. What is that? Oh, there it is. Special mark of those who have accomplished great feats with fellow revenants. What is this shit? Oh, we keep going down, okay. Enemy. My opponent. I don't see him. Invisible? Invisible opponent. Oh god. time I tried to parry him. Woo! Get parried. Oh fuck, we're not done. The charging time on that attack, holy shit. I was charging that shit 10 years, dude. No wonder it one-shotted me. Wait, is it reset now? I need to kill this guy again, no problem. Oh fuck, whoa! He didn't do that last time. I guess I didn't give him a chance. I don't even know why I'm doing this, but it looks fun. Like a fun little trial. Gauntlet. Alright, try this shit again, bitch. Hey, where's your back? Give me your ass. The fuck is this guy doing? Like, stop! This bullshit, dude. What is this shit? He was about to roll away. Get your ass back here, bitch. Where do you think you're going, huh? Uh-oh. What? Dude, he's so tanky. Can I backstab this shithead? Is he immune to backstab in this form? Going on. And how long does it fucking last? Oh my god. Can't backstab him? This fucking guy, dude. Ooh. Either he cannot be backstabbed in this shit, or he just moves so much. I keep missing his back, his ass. He moves so much. Okay. That was a little too sudden. A little too fast. Also, you can break the ice on him, but I forgot how, though. It has so many one-shot abilities. Amazing. Done playing. Nope, not this time. Not gonna transform this time, buddy. I don't think so. Right. Now this next part is pretty easy, actually. I died because I was trying to parry that long fucking attack. Surprise! Welcome to the arena, bitch! Surprise! Welcome to the arena! Look at this charging time. What the fuck? Are you serious? That guy doesn't have a sword. Oh my god. How many? Do that again. Alright, now I can kill him. Ah, damn, that's scary. So greedy there. Uh-oh. Big guy. Oh! Are you serious right now? serious, dude. Okay, just focus. I just need to kill this guy first. I knew that was coming, that stupid roll. All of that. Let me fight him right away, dude. I'm gonna kill his ass. Give me that ass, you stupid bitch. Oh no, don't do it. How do I break this shit? You can't backstab him, can you? Shit. Moves. Those moves are crazy, dude. Whoever designed this enemy. Alright, that's pretty cool. I'll hand it to them. That's a pretty cool moveset. Oh, calm down, bitch. Fuck. No honor. You gotta touch fists first before we fight. Come on, man. Finally! Hard to get dead ass. Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Whoa! They were on top of each other. Okay, at least these are easy until you get that stupid big guy at the end. I think I spoke too fast. I wonder what's the end, at the end. Probably some boss. Why? Maybe because he has this, oh, he's He's focused, maybe that's why? Maybe that's why I couldn't backstab him? But I still can't fucking backstab him. That is so annoying. Maybe I need to use fire. I remember you can break that ice. I don't remember how. Maybe with fire? This is a utility thing. It's not. I'm not using fire to kill him. Okay, doesn't count as using magic per se. My smallest fire magic. Right. Just to get rid of that stupid armor thing. I'm gonna let him transform now. And I'll shoot him with fire to see. What? Where's the transform? Transformation. This guy is playing PvP. He's got a PvP mentality. He's not. He's no NPC. Finally! Maybe you hit him with a hammer because he's got crystals on his back and shit. Not how to remove it. Maybe you gotta hit him with a melee attack or something. Specific a hammer, maybe? I don't even know. Anyway, I'm just gonna kill him this time. I don't care how to remove it. I kill him this time. I don't understand, how can I not backstab him? How can I not backstab him? He's just standing there. I've done it before. Excuse me? Excuse my ass? What's going on? What's different this that time? Yeesh. Yeah, okay. Backstab, please. Thank you. Not working. Man, this guy sucks. Oh! Sorry. Good. Look at this scrub. I'm out of stamina, fuck. Damn, he's not dead. Oh my god, I can't believe that happened. I was out of range. That was a pretty ambitious drain attack. Maybe that's for the best. I can stun lock him with the backstabs. Be able to kill him fast. There we go. Thank God. Regen inducer, what is that? Oh, healing. Alright, no more bullshit, just the right way. Wait, what's the right way? Oh, that's not the right way. Shit. those stacks. Give me them stacks, bitch. Ooh, between the legs. Oh, I can't see, I can't see. Wow, that was risky. Worked though. I have an idea. Instead of gonna kill both of them together, so that when I do that, the big guy spawns alone. And that's smart. Oh, he's not spawning yet. Okay. Not this time yet. Okay, maybe after this one. Maybe after this one. Gotta make sure I'll be ready. For what? Ready for what exactly? Oh man. I am greedy and salty. That's why I keep dying. That's a deadly combo. I don't get how I cannot. What? That was fast. It's a really cool looking enemy, I gotta say though. It looks so cool. It reminds me of Shredder from Ninja Turtle. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Oh. Where is it, dude? Yes! This guy is so hard to backstab him. I'm gonna cry, man. Finally! Hey, what's up, Turashu Panda? Power of... Get the backstab! Oh my god. Is this possible? What's possible? Killing this guy? Or what? This is my first time doing the tower. I don't even know why I'm here. Actually, I'm here to look for Queen Steel to upgrade my weapons. I don't think Queen Steel drops here. Does it? I really doubt it drops here. I've been doing all the depths missions. I found iron, I found titanium, but not steel. What the fuck? Steel is between iron and titanium. And from all the places I can go to, only iron and titanium drops, and now I'm here. I thought maybe steel is here, but doesn't look like it's gonna be. But anyway, this challenge seems fun. Well, why not? I'm gonna do this shit. Give me that ass. Backstab. Yes, I got him. You find there's other world materials and pure blood. I don't know what that does. Is that... Where's my backstab? Oh my god. Is that useful? Is that useful for what I'm doing right now? I'm playing... Using only bayonets, ranged attacks. And backstabs, obviously, drain attacks. But yeah, I'm doing this run with only bayonets, ranged attacks only, and drain attacks. That's why I want steel to upgrade my gun. Looking in the wrong place. Yeah, I know. I know that now, but since we're here anyway, might as well, you know. Oh my god. I'm trying to backstab him. All right, I gotta drain this guy now. Take my time with this guy. Let's get some Igor. Oh, that hurts. Oh, fuck. It's the timing, the fucking timing of that. Yo. Gotcha, bitch. Really tricky getting this guy's ass for the backstab. Look at this, I'm directly behind him. I was perfectly aligned behind that ass. It didn't work. I wonder if there's like a hidden cooldown between backstabs, like you can't just spam them. That sounds stupid though. There we go. Guess you just gotta get lucky with those backstabs. Gotta press and pray. Every time you press attack or a backstab. Pray for a backstab. Beautiful. Holy. Alright. Easy. Didn't even give him a chance to transform. That is so cheap. I was in the middle of fucking animation, you bitch. That was greedy of me. Watch out for the jump. Can we not do this fucking animation? Blows up every fucking time. Every single time, dude. Okay, okay. Get about the backstab. Dude, these guys are really easy. These guys are really easy. I'm just being too impatient. Greedy with the shots. God, that was close. Oh no, he transformed! What? I thought I canceled that. Wait, visually he's transformed, but he didn't get the buff. He gets a defense buff if he transformed, but he didn't get it that time. Only visually he got ice on him. range. Just gotta watch out for that stupid jump. There it is. Again? Jump spammer? Shit, my stamina. Hey, low and steady. Keep it smooth. Smooth. God. Timing with that stupid jumping attack. Every time he gets me with it. Fuck, dude. On, dude. Oh, the f- I can't believe I'm alive. Holy shit. This game. This game is like. It's making it easy for me. It's taking pity on me or some shit. I shouldn't be alive after taking two hits. The game let me live. Finally, dude, give me that ass, stupid bitch. So fucked up. Timing that. Can't see, I can't see. I need to make sure I kill these two together. Or maybe they just kill me. Why does he keep spamming that shit every time I decide to shoot him? Okay, no more random shots. I gotta make sure absolutely, I'm 100% sure he's not gonna jump and then I shoot. So dumb, man. Go get your ass here, bitch. Up. Oh my god. Bro. Does this make sense to anyone? It doesn't make any sense to me. Where is the backstab, man? How do I break this stupid ice? Maybe I do need like a heavy weapon, a hammer or some shit. Ow. I'm about to quit this shit. I should come back here later. I need steel anyway. But fuck, it's so hard to resist the urge. I'm gonna do this. It's addicting. Good. So addicting. Holy shit, he is so strong when he transforms. He's so tanky. The greed is real, man. The greed is real. And it is so annoying. Okay, I'm just gonna... Just to confirm. I'm gonna use a heavy weapon. And when he gets his stupid... ice thing, I'll try to break it. Let's see if that works. I know you can remove it. Like, I know I've done it before. Long time ago. Don't remember how. I'm fat rolling. Holy shit. Fat rolls, though. Maybe I need like a charged heavy attack to destroy it. Damn. That is very slow though. How am I gonna hit him with that? Jumping, holy shit. Why is it not working? Oh my god, that's so stupid. Try to bonk him. Work. Alright, enough fucking around, dude. I'm tired of this shit. Watch this. One. The shit. Then, double tap him. Triple tap him. And two. Wow, it's actually working. Triple tap. And three. Fuck. I jinxed it. God. There it is. What? He didn't fall? That was weird. That was weird. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh damn, I attacked him too. That was weird. I hit both of them with one attack. Even the guy that just spawned. Oh, okay, watch out. Watch out for this bitch. His jumping attack. Damn, I need more Igor. More Igor, please. Oh shit. Okay, this might be the last one before the big guy spawns, so I'll try to kill them. I need to kill them together. Take it easy. Get my Igor stacks first. Still. Maybe this is the last one. Okay, don't fuck this up. Together, together. Gather. Igor first. Igor, Igor, Igor. Heal. That guy's low. Both of them are low. Now just line them up. Wait for the perfect shot. There it is. Oh, there's more? Fuck. Maybe this is the last one. Damn, there's so many of them. Where is he? Big guy. Come here, little bitch. All alone now. Okay, this is PB. Yes! Get that ass. Are we done? We done? Oh, we're done with this tier. Not done yet. The whole level. Shit. Hold on. I wonder what's next. A pool of cum. Not too excited about going in there. But wait, I can see through it. Uh-oh. Oh wait, this boss, this bitch. Come on, I can't die to her now, no way. And then redo the whole thing? Fuck. Oh, she hit me. Wow, I can't believe that actually hit me. That reach. Can't see. Wow, what happened? Are you okay? Oh my god, what are you doing? No more heals! Can't see. Oh god. More heals. Man, what the fuck? I don't wanna die. I really don't wanna die. This sucks. Stop doing that. We get a checkpoint? Come on, there's gotta be a checkpoint, right? Oh my god. Oh! Fucking bullshit. And I had that. Fucking had it. Dude, calm down, dude. Shit. Finally! Alright, this challenge is actually easy. This challenge is easy. It just takes so long because there's many enemies. But really, it's... Watch this. I know what to do. Pretty straightforward. Seems like he always jumps if I shoot him. If I shoot him, he does the jumping attack. There, he was about to jump. I canceled it. I gotta make sure I kill the last two together. So I don't have to fight that monkey with them. Problem is, I don't know which wave is the last one. This one or the one after? Maybe there's one more, I think. I think there's one more. Oh, he's got a kick? Back kick? Weird. God, they almost died. Okay, the next one, I gotta make sure to kill them both together. Let me get my Igor back. Get some HP back. And kill. Yikes. Kill together now. Oh no, there's more. These are the last guys then. Gotta be. Timing there. Holy shit, that was dangerous. Stop spamming. You pussy, oh my god. Stop jumping, dude. Two jumpers, that's so much. Too much, too much. Jumping bitches, dude. Holy shit. Hey, there you are. Gotcha, bitch. Not bad, not bad. A pretty good condition. Don't jinx it. I fuck my life. How did this happen? Steady, boys. Low and steady. Holy shit, that was cool. Worse? Could have been a lot worse. Hey, boss time. You kill yourself with this ability? Okay, one more heal. Let's do this shit. God. What are you doing? This is such a small room. Fuck. How did this hit me? How am I dying to this boss? This is like the easiest boss. I believe this is the first boss of the game, not counting the regular dude that transforms into a regular enemy at the beginning. Boss is so easy. Why am I dying to her? I think it's the small room. That small room is annoying. Hey, what the fuck? Hey. Give me that ass, please. Are you done? Are you done? Ooh, how the fuck did I not die there? Oh man. That's stupid. Somehow, I am still alive. You can't fucking backstab him when he does that. When he transforms, I mean. That's so stupid. Like, I can't fucking kill him unless. Well, I can, but it takes such a long time. Best thing is to stun lock him with the drain attack. There you go. Executed with a musket. Executed at gunpoint. Got what he deserved. Whoa, okay, buddy. All right, buddy. Dead. That's one. It's group number one. The fuck? This is number two. I think there's like six of them, maybe? Six or seven, even. Give me that ass, man. Which group is this? Number three? Four, I believe. The timing of that was just fucking stupid. I was in the animation of the backstab. That was just perfect timing. The ending of my fucking backstab and his stupid attack, the one shot. Are you kidding me, dude? Are you kidding me with this shit? You must be joking. Right, you're joking. What is this shit? That's not real. No way that's real. What? Oh my god, what was that? No way, man. What is happening? You gotta time it right. I was standing way too far from him that time. I used my close timing, not the far timing. Man, he's so much harder to kill once he transforms. That's bullshit. This is so fucked up. Like, it seems like it's fucking random. Just gotta try for the backstab and pray. Pray for good luck. Sometimes you get the backstab, sometimes you don't. It's just RNG. Nothing you can do about it. Just pray. Oi. Maybe I shouldn't do drain attacks when there's two of them, huh? That's the smart way. Ow, 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 dude. Yeah, maybe only when there's one of them I can do a drain. Alright, no drainage when there's two of them. Play it safe. He wants to jump, I know it. He's waiting for me to shoot. Oh man, you think I was born yesterday? I'm gonna fall for that one again. Of course, I knew I could kill one of them, the one I was targeting, even if he jumps. I did not account for the other one also jumping. Synchronized jumping. Ay, 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 ay. Come here. Come here, bitch! You're not gonna roll away. So okay. Oh, I really hate that animation. It's too long. Holy shit, that range. God. Oh. I live! I live! Hell yeah! Stop doing the animation, damn it! I don't need a close up. I don't need to see the mask every time. Need Igor. Or Igor, please. Dude, stop body blocking, asshole. Oh, no, 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 no. What are you doing, my friend? That was a stupid decision. Can you jump, please? Shit. Alright, I'm running really low on Igor, damn it. Alright, I'm gonna take this time to regen. Don't do it. No drain attack. Oh no, he's here! Oh god, no, I miscalculated. Why are you here, man? You're too early. Dead. Okay, one on one. Oh, fuck. Whew. That would have killed me. Where's the back tap? There it is. Okay, just lock him down. Put that ass on lockdown. Don't move! Don't you dare. Don't even try that, you little bitch. I don't think so. God damn. Keep the ego up. Take it easy. I dodged too early. Fuck. Really? Ain't no way. That hit me. I gotta dodge that better. No more heals. god, really? Another one? Oh. Okay. Oh my god, can you not dodge that way? Fuck. So stupid. Oh damn, I got my shit back. I'm not done? Come on, is there... Who the fuck is that guy? I don't remember him. You know what that means? Certain death. 654,000 haze. That dude? I don't remember that guy. So dead. Okay, fuck it. Go. Oh, hell, calm down, dude. Some ninja. Nice moves. Nice moves. Whoa, what is that? Stay away from that flame. Two marks of honor for that. Dude, how long... How deep does this place go? Fuck. This is ridiculous. I don't even know what to say. Absurd. Let me leave. Can I leave, please, with my loot? Not that it's much. It doesn't matter. This is like two levels. Two levels worth of souls. Guess I'll just keep going. See what's ahead. This. Uh-oh. Oh, we have a magic caster. Two of them. Okay, he's just got one spell. He's a dodge, no biggie. This one has a hammer. Ooh! You can jump. Jumping attack. Having PTSD from these jumping attacks. Great, kill yourself. Great, just ruin it for yourself, why not? I need Igor before I kill him. And this fast dodge is so good. Careful. Give me that ass. Thank you. Three again? Get interrupted, bitch. Wow. Man. Holy shit. That looked like it would hurt if it hit me. That attack. Oh my God. You greedy asshole. Don't get greedy, man. What's wrong with you? I did again. Damn. Why do you keep doing that? I'm not repeating this if I die. Fuck this. Long. And for what? Probably some prize I wouldn't be able to use anyway. Or not planning on using. Yeah. Oh shit. Crazy guy. Crazy samurai. Well, the good news is not really hard to kill. Moves. Can I at least get my shit back, my healing? Gonna be a boss next, isn't it? Oh my God. It's that jizzy pool again. Well, here goes. Whoa! Nice titties! What the fuck is this? Kitty cat? Kitty cat! Kitty cat! Nice titties, though. What in the fuck? I got distracted by them titties, dude. That was a weird looking boss. A cat with tits and ass. Yeesh. I remember it now. This is like a late game boss. I haven't reached it yet in my NG+. Well then, I'm out of here. I'm not repeating that shit. Perhaps in the future, but not today. I've had enough. I guess I'll continue with my main story to get steel, clean steel. Upgrade my gun. I desperately need an upgrade. Alas, someone here. Do you sell steel? I don't think she does. Nope, no one sells steel. Fuck, dude. How about you, bitch? Louis! No? Why do they make upgrading weapons so fucking hard? Let's make it like Dark Souls. You can buy your titanite shit. Stones, slabs. Oh. What is this? This happened more than once. What did he do to me? Yo, you got some steel, man? No. One. Konnichiwa. Only iron. Trash. I don't know why there's no depths, no place in the depths that gives me steel. It's so weird. Like, I've done most of them. Iron, 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 and then titanium. From iron to titanium, no steel. Where's the steel, man? There's another Tower of Trials. Trials, two more. That is so funny. That looks funny. I like the way she spins. The ballerina. Or she would be if she wasn't a vampire. Revenant. There's an NPC somewhere. I doubt he sells iron though. Just sells random shit you give to others. Get more shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Visit the other areas. Maybe in one of those areas there's a merchant NPC. Maybe I'm just not looking. Oh, there's a bunch of NPCs here. And by bunch, I mean two. Wait, I think I've already done this. I've done their quests, I think. Unless they give you more quests. Where's this guy? How do I get to him? Excuse me. Am I going back? I think I'm going back. Damn, they're still chasing. This NPC. Wait, is he upstairs? What the fuck? Where'd this guy come from? Hey. Oh! Guy. Can't fight without a weapon? What? Oh shit, that's a quest. Look. There's a marker on my map now. Alright, let me go fetch his weapon. It's a fetching quest. Better give me steel, bitch. I'll take this too. Thank you very much. Boink.
This weapon, I'll kill you. 訓練して大崩壊の時の化け物が今のままじゃ。
You gave me a lost shard L. All right, I'm out of here. Thanks, but no thanks. Did I check the other NPC? It's probably the same shit. Some shitty reward. That's not worth it. Yeah, we're done here, boys. All right, boys, I'm out of here. I'll be back tomorrow. Thank you for watching and have a great weekend. See you next time. Signing off. Peace!